Move. Wait, can a stego even call off a Euphlo from a body, or I don't even know if we can we? Are we even able to find him for the food? I mean, because we're the same D. Oh, shit. We're the same DA, so I would assume that. Y'all are gonna. Oh, he doesn't hurt at all, bruh. He only did like 9%, bruh. Doesn't hurt at all. Nah. It's so, I mean, but you never see herbivores dispute over fucking food. That's crazy that we can just do that to him. He can't hit us because our hitbox just goes over his. Y'all better run for those carnivores, bitch. Hey, yo. The carno just attacked me. Here, well, we can defend you, by the way. We're stegos, 10 turns. So just stay between us and don't get near our tail, you'll be fine. I'm not hurt at all, though. I'm at like above 90%, so that's crazy that stego can actually compete with the Euphlo like that. Just want to give up and go find other food, cheesy. Bro, we got this freaking fighting over the gas station spot type behavior. Oh no, Timmy! You got no run, Timmy! No! Shit, bro, is that nice? Okay. Where? He's too close to you. You're uncomfortable again. What are these stylos doing? They're like fucking. Are they artillery or some shit? Damn. Awkward. No, Cheesy ate. There's leftover of that fern behind me.